Your body can come and they knock your secure body. What's your favorite song, Gannington?
Oh, there are so many of them. But you played some of them right now.
Yeah, and, I hear you love Angela.
Angela is a very good song. No doubt about it.
I love that. I'm on my own in Tiwati.
Good musician, man. I really admire many of them now.
Yeah. Don't pass away, Wakanda, sir.
That was a secret one.
Well, I'm sitting down with Dr. Siogaka. Where's
the lady?
Let me hear the Wakanda style. Yes, folks, I'm chilling out with Dr. Siogaka. Yes, it's pure style. Final moments before you take leave of us.
Yes.
What is the message to Ghanaians? What should they be looking out for from Dr. Siogaka?
I think really our challenge now is that of integrity. What has happened to integrity in public service? I mean, there are 30 million Ghanaians. We are going to have different personalities, different motivations, different values. But those who are very eager and hungry to make money, private sector has all kinds of opportunities for them. I've made many people millionaires who I don't even know. I've signed their contracts without ever calling to see them. But I think for those who want to lead political parties and who want to lead the nation, high levels of integrity must be the watchword. And I believe that when people examine what I've done in my life, working for the church, working for universities, working for international organizations, working for the party itself, NDC, a party headquarters, at both constituency level, at national level, being a minister in some four portfolios, working for three international organizations, I think most Ghanaians will agree that given the opportunity to make things happen and turn this country around.
I've always told myself that I'll only appreciate a Ghanaian leader who look at other forms of driving revenue than just taxation and borrowing. Right. There are so many things.
There are many people listening to the sound of my voice who actually support me from their living rooms and from their offices and from their torture cars and their...